Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how you can change your Google profile picture. To do this, open your Google Chrome browser and here in the right top corner you will see your current Google Chrome profile picture. Just click on it and here you can hover over this picture and you will see this photo icon. Click on this icon. Here you will see upload photos. You can upload photos or you can select any other photo which you already have by clicking on your photos. If I would want to upload to this photo, I can select this photo and it will allow me to select this photo as my new Google profile photo. I can crop this photo and after I have cropped this photo, I can click in the left bottom corner set as profile photo and this my Google profile will be changed to this new profile photo. And like I mentioned guys, you can also upload a new photo just by clicking first option upload photos. Here you can click on select photo from your computer, you can select any image which you would like and then you can also crop it and you can set it as your profile photo. So yes guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new and see you in the next one.